and I'm sure he got some treatment in the break, then this might not be a very easy match for Mate Tamas Koch. Clock. Well, Kurbanov with a big flesh attack, but that's picked up by Koch. Scott gets his arm out. Kurbanov picks up the blade, gets the riposte. Some parry. Picked up the blade and then lifted Mate Tamas Koch off the off the piste. And did a WWE body slam. Goes for a hit to the foot, but then able to get the hit coming up. Have slowed here. And we get a passivity call. Referee Andrei Kavrinyuk showing the P yellow cards to both athletes. Backs off. As the clock winds down, ending the first period, I just wonder if Kurbanov is feeling his legs after what happened in the quarterfinals. The Hungarians can't be unhappy with where things are. This, I think, is going to be a pretty tough match all the way around. All right, we're going to start our second period here. See if Kurbanov ups the pace. He has. He's come out looking like Ruslan Kurbanov. Double. Picks up the attack. Hits the parry, gets through a post. Another double. Bocsko is also the sports director of Hungarian fencing. In the box. But the Hungarian launches a big flesh attack, which does not land. But Kurbanov's counter does. Maybe getting into another territory of another passivity call here. No. Hungarian season opening. Monty Thomas Koch spends a lot of time with his arm out. And even though Kurbanov finds the blade, Monty Thomas Koch can finish. I'm not sure what the Hungarian was indicating there to the referee. He's really controlling Kurbanov's blade, and we've been watching Kurbanov. Okay. I think he's complaining about something having to do with Kurbanov, and the referee says, get your mask back on. As we spent the day watching Kurbanov, controlling other people's blades, and this is an excellent performance from the Hungarian. Kurbanov does what he's been doing all day, but hasn't been doing in this match, which was coming in the low line and then coming very quickly back up. I think we're going to have a really good gold medal match between Davide Divaroli and Matti Tamas Koch. He's just bossing it now. Kurbanov gets one back. By coming in a low line and then coming up. Well, Kurbanov takes a step back. It's the parry, gets the riposte. Nice hit under the guard. That will do it, 15-10. Kurbanov came to life there at the end, but he had left it too late. He'll be perfectly happy to take home a bronze medal from the World Championships, but it will be a big matchup between Matti Tamas Koch and Davide Divaroli coming up in the men's epee. Gold medal match, but it's going to be a big night for Italy as far as the medal table is concerned. Gold medal, gold, silver, and bronze in women's foil, and then either a gold or a silver in men's epee. So we're ready for the women's match, and here we go.